All right, I've decided to change out what I'm doing, and getting tired of looking at that mountain, man. Besides that, I can't do a lot of the stuff I want to do until I can change levels of the clay, and I can't do that here. So I'm going to wait till I get back to my home and do it at the house. I will probably be here next weekend after all. I was under the impression that it was going to end this weekend, but the show is going to run for another week at least. So I'm going to work on this today, and I'll come back and show you what I'm doing.
Time to play with some clay.
Looser sketches that are really nice that we aren't showing anybody. But, I think there's one in there. Or did you?
I bet your business has picked up since the movie Yellowstone.
What's that again?
Did your business pick up with the movie Yellowstone?
No.
It should, because they have all these pieces in those in those rooms.
Oh, really?
Well, I guess that Dave must have given away that sketch.
Which one?
The Indian and the horse.
Can't remember who I gave
it. There's an Indian. Where's the Indian and the horse?
I think I gave it away. I can't remember who I gave it to, though.
It's under construction still because COVID happened and they made everybody stop what they were doing. Do you remember when COVID happened and you had to wear those funny masks?
Yeah, that's this.
Yeah.
But we never wear that mask.
Well, that's good. I'm glad you
didn't have to.
Sure.
Have a nice day.
Thank you. You too.
Well, just keep practicing. Maybe you can show in here next year. Yeah.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.
Literally, I should be working at least 200 or 300 days on just some stuff I know that did pay on paper. I sold an interest in an old company in 2000. I was a partner in 2007, 2008. And then they started fracking in 2011 and 12. The thing I sold for just a couple hundred thousand.
I'm attempting to do the mouth. I've got to balance out the both sides of the face. I don't want to have one side oddly different than the other. All right, everybody, that's going to be it for this week. And I'll be back next week working on this. It's a good thing to take a few days off from it and then come back and take a look at it and see if there's anything that you can do differently or how to improve on it and stuff like that. All right, everybody, have a great rest of the weekend, and I'll see you next week. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. It really would help me. Also, check out the link below this video. It will take you to a review of my 9 instructional videos that could be very helpful to you if you're thinking of sculpting. Good night, everybody.